Hello, fellow weirdos.
I think I have figured out what I need to do next. So we're playing Stasis, and I'm currently trying to resolve. I need to break some boxes open, basically. And I noticed on these autopsy reports that somebody has had a crowbar through their skull, which is like exactly what I need, and I think I understand what needs to be done here. The room is freezing, but we have a furnace, so if we open the furnace a few more times, I wonder what's gonna happen. Okay, and now maybe step away from there. I think that the person autopsied here is in one of these doodads. So let's try to repeat it. Okay, so every time we open the furnace, every time I open it, I can't actually. It's a cutscene. I can't actively do anything. So I'm thinking that I just have to repeat it a few times. Frozen, frosted. Let's try some more times. I don't know. There doesn't seem to be any change. Let's try to.
It doesn't work like that.
Oh. Come on! Maybe frozen. Oh, okay.
I don't think that'll work.
Wait, can we? Faint outline of a rusted red metal handle. So I think this is the right container. Can we probe into it?
I don't think that'll work.
Okay. Because why would anything be that easy? Can I throw this rag in there? Huh. Oh, he actually did something with it. Okay, I think he blocked the door. Maybe you could like step back or something. Uh-oh. Oh dear. Oh. I think we died. Did we die? Yeah, I think so. But, like, generally speaking, progress. So, it would seem that we need to do something else while we do the whole defrosting doodad thing. Also, You seem to be mentally damaged. All you had to do was to, I don't know, just step into the shadow of the wall and you'd be all set. Or maybe we do need to interact with something during the cutscene. I will try that. Okay, carry on. Also, while we pass through here... Oh, I'm gonna make a save. That way I won't have to go all the way back when if I fail. Also, let's check her messages again. New job, drifters, prisoners, steak, book storage. I don't think there is anything about the furnace. Okay, save game. Bam. Okay. Oh yeah, now that I know the Kruber context, this actually makes sense. Okay, so... Shitty rag here. Here. Sure, that's some wicked inner monologue right there. Okay, yes, I know I can't do anything like that. I'm just trying. Oh, we can do something with it, can we? Step away, dude!
Evacuate area immediately.
Yeah, bam. Splat. Oh, we are brought back here, I think. So it's wait, let me get sneaky. Load. So, I think he will be brought in there for a revival or something? I wonder what would happen if the life support is off. So, I think this is the right thing to do. But also, if we step over here and do the toe tag thing, although I don't think it's gonna work that way. Block the cork. Got that. Let's try standing over here. Nope, he's gonna stand right next to it. Oh, I think I got it.
Warning. Temperature increasing to dangerous level.
Oh.
Duty officer has been notified.
Oh, so we can.
Please evacuate
step.
Area immediately.
Okay, so that happened. And here we are again. port is working. Let me see if it's actually possible to walk out of there. No. Load game. Load. Or actually, let's just walk to the furnace thingy and see if something is, if anything has changed. Like, have we been thrown back into an earlier save, or I can't remember if I did that the first time. So have we been thrown back a save, or have we been brought back to life? Although, seeing that he can actually move during the quote-unquote cutscene, furnace scene, I think you're supposed to get to the exit area in time. Also, there seemed to be more than just one person bound in his suit, or he's a clone or something. Or maybe the AI left the body or something. Okay, carry on. Yeah, I think it's just an earlier save. Now I seem to remember that that's exactly what I did already. Let's head in. Yeah, no change. Okay, so repeat. There is a run function that I'm not aware of, and he's supposed to be using that. That's a bummer. Okay, and now run.
Temperature.
Oh, okay.
Danger.
Aha, attaboy. Let's make a celebratory save here. Save. Bam. Okay, can I go in there? Ooh.
Oh god. The stench.
Toasty. Yes, let's examine everything. Of course, the report's burned off, so can't examine the others. One had something to do with their hands or arms. Yank.
Oh god.
I can hear you're taking strain. But keep your eyes on the end goal. Your family. We need you.
Oh. She's getting very manipulative all of a sudden. I don't think she's as oblivious as it first seemed. Oh, he actually has like a thing mounted to his arm. Show me again. Boop. Hmm. Are these like virtual tools? Bam. Okay.
So once I get this tram working, where do I go?
Your best bet is to find medical access to Turnbull. The medical wing is on that tram line, so it should be a quick ride.
Thank you, Tia. And, I'm sorry about your friend.
Just be safe.
Should be a short ride. I don't like the sound of that. Maybe let's test our crowbar on this.
No, no, that won't work.
Why so negative, man? Hello. Oh, oops. Stepped into barf. Stand by for a jump scare? Nope, okay. Can we smash the light?
I don't think this will fit.
Okay, let's get over here. Yes, in a facility where they have operation or procedure, Project Kitchen Knife, I would be a lot happier to know that I am all alone rather than finding other people. Okay, and break the other one. Nuclear! So which one is this? Okay, this is the one we have to plug in, I guess. Okay, one. Dude. Why can't I? I can't access my doodads. Okay, put the fuse in there. Bam. Right, let's see this now. Beep boop. Whoa! Impressive.
Okay, the tram's powered.
Dookie. Can I? Nope. Okay, because we took out the breaker. Let's save here. Call me paranoid, but you know. Bam. Just step in here and that's it, or okay. Nice. Product storage. Okay, quarantine station. Wait, didn't she? I think we have to set the thing from here. Okay, it's charged. How do I... What do I have to do to get it moving? It's charged, yes. No, don't exit. I want you to go in the tram. So here. These don't do anything. I don't get it. How do I... What do? I want an on switch. Do I need to sit down somewhere? Understood she had to set the doodad. Yeah, we are already stopping. This isn't doing anything. Where is the on button? Come on, guys. This is silly. Is there like a intercom or something? Do I need to, I don't know, drill something? Crowbar something? Let's try crowbarring something when in doubt.
I don't know what I was thinking there.
Oh wait, I think we have to... Do we have to change the breaker again? Yeah, because we needed to... Yeah, I think that's it. We needed to... charge it. But we actually need to use the other line, I think. Okay, so... Yoink. Confused about the charging versus guiding because the doodad clearly latched onto this unit of thinking that everything goes hunky-dory already. Okay. Oh, okay.
My family would have left with everyone else, with the people that made it out.
I'm not sure exactly.
That blood looked pretty dry.
It's been a while. We've been stuck in this death trap for about 3 months now.
3 months?
There are more of us, recently. You're in line with the last. We were repairing the shutters. We're almost done. Worrying about getting supplies when... Well?
Was he a... I mean, were you with me?
Integrity compromised.
We would have killed each other long ago if we didn't cheat each other to survive. I miss him, though. We got things done. I was married once. But that was a long time ago.
What happened?
Beep boop.
How many of your cockroaches do I have to kill?
Milan! Let's talk about this!
This was the last straw.
Uh-oh.
I'm coming for you next. And as for your little egg.
Warning. Brakes disabled. Low pass filters disabled. Structural integrity compromised. An evacuation is advised.
What? It's going to be around the track! Drop! Hold on to something!
Okay. Oh my, I think we're entering chapter 2 or something.
John? John! Are you okay? I've lost the tram signal!
What the hell happened? I can barely make you out.
Are you hurt?
No. I think I'm okay. I'm fine. I need to get out of this tram. It's okay. I think I can make the jump.
Oh, you think? Okay. Cliffhanger, yo. I think I will end this episode here. And then we shall jump in the next one. So thank you very much for watching. And I will see you then. Bye.